My name is Arthur Chadwick. I am a rising junior in the mechanical engineering program at VCU. So over the summer, I wanted to dive more into what engineering means and the principles and how projects, you know, come together. I was talking with Professor Dr. Carton, you know, what should I start, competition-based maybe, something that can really get me more into engineering. And in the beginning of the fall, you know, SpaceX released the rules and requirements for the competition, and after multiple pitches with some professors, I realized that we can actually do this, and so we did. 20 university teams from around the world have been accepted into this very rigorous competition, and we're only one of 11 United States teams competing.
Hyperloop is a new idea for transporting goods and eventually people at a very fast pace, and also in a clean way where you can travel in pods above land or below with minimal impact to the environment. I'm building the pod that's going to be racing in the competition this summer, or we are, and we've been working very hard and have been putting in a lot of hours and are confident that we're going to do very well.
So I've been drawing the parts for Hyperloop that needs to be machined, and once those parts are drawn, I machine them. So this experience will lead me into my future career as a product designer. This will help me perfectly because it will give me more hands-on experience making parts and being hands-on with machines and tools.
Teamwork's definitely been the most valuable lesson, as well as communication. How do you get multiple people working on one project that are all on different schedules because of college? Now we're working around internships and summer jobs. That's really been a struggle, but I've learned a whole lot from it. Coming into the competition, I never imagined that we'd progress this far into it and that we'd be going to California in the summer. That's really exciting for me and for the team as a whole. And we just pumped a lot of hours and dedication into this thing, and it's paid off.
The biggest thing I've learned so far is bringing many different people together from different disciplines to work on one project, and as a team, build each other up and get the job done.
The most important thing right now is the support. We need people's help. We need to be able to show that VCU and the VCU College of Engineering are represented at SpaceX's international competition.
It means a lot. You know, we're doing something that's going to change the world one day, you know, and being a part of that is amazing. It's an honor. We're gonna win. We're ready to go.